this team had an unbelievable year and really overachieved in a lot of ways. I really right now feel for Bradford Burgess, our only senior, as you know, this is obviously the last game of his career, and it sucks to end it this way.
It's tough, man. It's just how life works. You think you deserve it, and you know you work so hard for it, and sometimes you fall short.